This mug ended up taking on a complete Rapunzel vibe. It wasn't the intent going into this one. I just thought these colors would be really pretty on the gray background. As the mandala started to develop, I really just kept seeing Rapunzel and thought that was really cool. So I just kind of embraced it, and here's how it turned out.